Hi, welcome to this week's edition of the Rugged Rundown. Please hit that subscribe button and that bell button so we can notify you of our newest videos coming out. Are Panasonic Toughbooks waterproof? I hear that word thrown around all the time, and I don't know, maybe it's just how I feel about the definition of waterproof. I believe Toughbooks are not waterproof, but water resistant. And when I say water resistant, what I mean is to relate back to what they call the Ingress Protection, or the IP rating of a laptop. And you'll see that the IP rating is 2-digit. So you'll see like 54 or maybe 65. So let me just say, this Panasonic Toughbook CF-31 IP rating is 6.5. Not 65, not IP65, but 6.5. Break it down, the first digit relates to the resistance to solid particles like sand, dust, dirt, grime, that kind of thing. It goes on a rating from 0 to 6. Good news, the Panasonic Toughbook fully rugged CF-31 has a rating of 6, which means that no dust, no sand, it's fully dustproof. The second number is the resistance to water. And that goes on a rating from 0 to 8. The Panasonic Toughbook CF-31 is rated at 5, which means that you can squirt it with a water hose, or it can be raining and it'll keep the water out. It'll resist the water. If the rating was a 6, you could use more powerful jets of water, similar to a fire hose. That would be a more powerful jet stream that it could withstand with a rating of 6. A rating of 7 means I can take this laptop and submerge it in the water up to 1 meter and water will not get inside of it. If I go to the rating of 8, that means that you can go below a meter, much deeper than a meter, and it still won't let water in. 8 would be waterproof in my definition. 5 is water resistant. So let me just go back to the IP rating. You got 2 digits. The CF-31 is the 6.5, meaning that it's dustproof, and in my opinion, water resistant. Not waterproof, water resistant. You can squirt it with a garden hose, you can let it rain on it, and that sort of thing, and you'll be fine. Don't squirt it with a fire hose, because it isn't gonna make it, and definitely don't submerge it into the water more than, because water is gonna permeate inside the laptop. I did write a blog about it, and you can go, I'm gonna put the link right here in the video. You'll be able to click through and read more detail about the Ingress IP rating. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments. And until next week, I'll be seeing you guys.